Ain't no better than fucking with Lamar Davis.